Through the National Club Food Program of Uganda, the Ministry of Health is sensitizing the village health teams in Kabarore District about club food. They have advised parents to seek treatment for the condition in its early stages.
This condition is treatable. It's not a curse. It's not caused by any other myths as they suggested, but it's just a congenital deformity that can be corrected in our hospital, in our regional referral hospital.
According to Dr. Nankabirwa Norem, an orthopedic officer at Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital, the facility receives 15 to 20 babies with the condition.
On a weekly basis, we get 15 to 20 babies with new attendances ranging from between 2 to 5 babies, new cases of club foot. We run this clinic every Tuesday of the week.
Jude Wawire from the National Club Foot Program of Uganda says their research indicates that 2,100 babies are born with the condition annually, but only 40% of this number are treated. Wawire is optimistic that training the village health teams on the condition will help in getting the 60% on board so that it can be treated.
2,100 births recorded in Uganda annually. 2,100, that is 2,100 babies are born with club foot every year. However, as I said earlier on, we only tap into 40%.
Rauhinga Richard Aboki, the Kabarore District Chairperson, says meeting the VHTs was long overdue since it will help in correcting the different myths that are among the members of the public. The condition comes in the babies and it is not witchcraft. Please go and tell the people to get rid of the thinking. According to the statistics from the Global Club Foot Initiative, 776 babies were enrolled for club foot treatment in Uganda, while 1,178 feet were treated. I have a problem with prophets. I have no problem with them praying, but the Bible does not talk about people being affected by witchcraft. But prophets go around villages telling people that their children have been given witchcraft to get club foot. Some have even been killed. An estimated 1,400 infants are born every year in Uganda with congenital club foot. Usually, the deformity is not diagnosed. Report by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.